Welcome to Warn. Today's news is India's Ghatak project stealth combat drones. Under the leadership of Prime Minister Narendra Modi, India is developing first unmanned combat aircraft, under the ambitious project Ghatak. The government has allocated ₹3,000 crore to develop the drones or unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, which can deliver bombs and missiles. The project is tentatively called Autonomous Unmanned Research Aircraft, AURA. Initiated by the Aeronautical Development Agency-DRDO combine in consultation with the Indian Air Force, IAF, these drones will be capable of firing missiles and precision-guided munitions at enemy targets and then returning to home bases to rearm for further missions. The UCAV will be capable of releasing missiles, bombs and precision-guided munitions. The program is in its project definition stage. The design is in line with what former DRDO Chief Controller for Aeronautics said in 2007, that India's combat drone would be a stealthy flying wing concept aircraft with internal weapons bay and a turbofan engine. Ghatak, Autonomous Unmanned Research Aircraft, role, unmanned stealth bomber manufacturer, defense research and development organization designer, Aeronautical Development Agency introduction, 2019 to 2020 status, status primary user, Indian Air Force, Indian Army. DRDO's Chief Controller, R&D, Aeronautics, Dr. Pralada said, capable of flying at altitudes of 30,000 feet, 9,144 m, and weighing less than 15 tons, the UCAVs will have rail launching for the missiles, bombs and PGMs, precision-guided munitions, they will carry. A non-afterburning variant of Kaveri was said to be used in the UCAV. In 2015, Defense Minister Manohar Parrikar informed Rajya Sabha that AURA will be powered by a Kaveri derivative engine, dry engine. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.